This is a great contest from Jeremy, but Royce O'Neale, who's played a really good game, comes up huge.
Just beat everybody to the draw, didn't he?
Well, yeah, and as you see him going there for the offensive rebound, he's got Dame and Anthony in front of him.